After impressing everyone with his comic timing in Mubarakan, actor Arjun Kapoor is set to grab attention for his fierce police look in his next Sandeep Aur Pinky Faraar. The film reunites Arjun Kapoor with Parineeti Chopra post their impressive performance in the 2012 film Ishaqzaade. Sharing his look on Twitter, Kapoor tweeted, 10th film, one truth. Change is the only constant. Can't wait to begin filming this one, Sandeep Aur Pinky Faraar. The film is a story of a man and a woman who represent two completely different sides of India, and they are united in their mistrust, suspicion and hate for each other. Sandeep Aur Pinky Faraar will present Arjun and Parineeti's sizzling chemistry in a dramatic thriller, according to a statement issued by Banner Yash Raj Films. This will be Banerjee's third film with Yash Raj Films after Titli and Detective Byomkesh Bakshi. IANS Report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.